mornings. Just as you can see, the topic before us today is three-column cash book. Having learned how to prepare a single column and a double column cash book. Now we have another one, which is three-column cash book. And if you look at the format of the three-column cash book, okay, if you look at it very well, you discover that we are having another extra column for amount here. So in double column, we had cash and bank, and now we are having, you know, another column for amounts, which is discounts column. So we have discount allowed here, and we have discount received here. And just as you were told, that discount is just a reduction in the price, okay? The price of a good, okay, or a product. Now, we have cash discounts, we have trade discounts, different types of discounts. But basically, trade and then cash discounts. But the one we use in cash book is the cash discount, which is divided into cash discount allowed and discount received. Okay? Discount allowed and discount received. Now, let's not waste time on that because I know you know what discount is all about. Now, use the following information to prepare the three-column cash book of Timileyin Enterprises. Now, these are the information, these are the transactions that took place in the month of May. On May 4, what happened? They are having cash at bank. The business is having cash in the bank. And they are having cash in their hand, at hand. Okay, which means these two entries, belong to the business. The business asked them. So that means you put May 4 here, the two will be debited. Balance brought forward. How much in the bank? 12,000. How much at hand? 15,000. Discount? Nothing. You only get discount from the goods sold or goods bought. May 5, bought goods by check. Timileyin's business enterprises, okay, they are buying goods from someone and they paid check. Since they didn't tell us what exactly is being bought, the business is giving, okay? They didn't tell us what exactly is being bought, so you will use purchases. But if they told us, you would have used the name of that thing. So by check, 5,000, so it comes under bank. Nothing here, nothing here. So, May 8th, Ogochukwu paid his account by cash. Ogochukwu paid his account by cash. Who is Ogochukwu paying to? He's paying into the business of Timileyin. So which means the business is receiving. So we have May 8th. Ogochukwu is paying. Ogochukwu is a debtor. Okay? And he's owing how much here? 2,000. He's to pay 2,000, but he ended up paying, you know, less than that. Why? Because of the discount that he was given. The discount here is called discount allowed. Discount allowed is a discount given by the, you know, the seller to the customer, especially for paying promptly. So 5% of 2,000 will now be what? 5% will be 100 naira. If I'm not mistaken, that's 100 naira. 10% is 200. 5 will be 100 naira. So you put the 5% here, 100 naira. 100 naira minus 2,000, how much will you now pay? So it's now to pay 1,900 under cash. 1,900. This is the amount you will pay now. He has been given 100 naira as discount. May 11, cash sales, 1,005. So Timileyin is selling again. May 11, sales. How much? 1,005. It is cash. 1,005. Nothing here. Okay? Next, May 12. May 12, pay this account by check to Wura, subject to 10% cash discount. So Timileyin's business is paying to Wura. Wura happens to be a creditor here. So you come here, May 12, they are paying Wura, a creditor. How much? They are supposed to pay her 2,000, but Timileyin's business, okay, was given 10% discount. So you remove this 10% from this. 10% of 2,000 is 200. So we put it, this is discount received. Okay? That's discount received. 200 minus 2,000. What will be left with? 1,800 under bank. 1,800. Okay? Next, we have Toro Abasi. We don't even have any contra entry in this question, but I believe you know what contra entry is. So
neutrality is all about already. May 20, to Robert, he paid a check of 1,000 naira after deducting 50 naira discount. Look at this one. They didn't attach percentage. The discount has been removed already. Okay? To Robert, he paid a check of 1,000 naira after deducting. So to Robert is paying Timileyin's business. So it will come here on the 28th of May. Toro Abasi is the one paying. How much did he pay? He paid 1,000. Is that a cash or check? Okay. It's check. 1,000. After deducting 15 naira, so the discount is 15 naira, which means the total amount Toro Abasi was supposed to pay normally is 1,050 naira. But because of the discount he was giving, he now had to pay 1,000 naira. Then the last entry we have is May 25th. Bought office furniture by cash. Bought office. Timileyin's business is buying office furniture. So 25th. Office. You see, they are not calling it purchases here. Because what is being bought, they mentioned the name. They told us the name of the item that is being bought. So office furniture by cash. 2,500. So we put it here. No discounts. And that's all. So we quickly total. As usual, we have to balance the ledger or the account. You have to balance the account. Just put your total line here. We total the two sides. We look for the one that is more and balance. Here we have 0, 0. We have 4, 2, 3, 8, 1. 18,400 here. Here, how much do we have? We have 2,500. So minus it, since this is less than this. You now see 18,400, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 4, we have 9, add 1. Then 2 minus 7, we have 5. So we have 15,000 there. Here, we have 13,000. So we come here also and add. We have 6,800 here. So which means this is more. So you have to put it here. 16,000, 6,800, 800 minus this, 0, 0, 8 minus 0, we have 2, 6 minus 12, 6,000 left. I think that's all about that. This one, we are not balancing anything, just put the total. Okay, you don't have to get the difference between the two of them. Okay, so this one will go to discount allowed account, that one will go to discount received account. Okay, so we have 150, we have, here we have 200. Okay, that's all. So now say May 31st, balance carried down. That's our balance carried down. Now come to June 1st, balance brought down. 15,000 for cash, 15,900 for cash, 6,200 for bank. And that is all. I want to believe it is clear. So if you have any question, you can private chat me. Thank you. Have a nice day.